So often, nature surprises you. It was here, on an early morning run 7 years ago, that I first heard him. He stopped me in my tracks. Newly arrived from his great journey from Africa, he was letting the neighborhood know that its star chorister was back. I've been hooked ever since. For those brief weeks when his performance is at its peak, I track him down and listen, even though the song is not meant for me. Such beauty and assurance in his tone. I'm the Nightingale, and spring has arrived.